Xbox, unsnap. Hey guys, streaming Shadows of Mordor again. So apparently there's a bunch of the people for like the music and shit on here are being all, you know, yeah, cause I uploaded my streams to YouTube and they were flagged like right away, and I'm like, all I'm doing is streaming. I haven't edited video or audio content and like at all. So I'm just like, what the hell, man? Kill these guys. Boom. Jesus, pa.
Get behind him!
You bitch. What? You guys, man. What? Snap. Cut his head off. What? Are you having issues, big guy? Huh? Yeah, you dead? What is over this way? I hope this is that ogre. Yeah, boy! Josh, this is that cool ass ogre. How sweet is that? We're gonna try and fight it. Ooh, snap, son. He got me. Man, you can't counter these guys or anything. We tried. There you go, Josh. That was one of those ogres or crogs or whatever the hell they're called.
But all these towers of silver, they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow. Where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
Let me just check this quick. Pop. Alright, let's go do some missions. Ooh, it's kind of neat in the fog. This way. Yeah, you're not. Don't run after me. No. Woo! Woo!
When pawns fall, the king will emerge. Kill the war chief's vanguard.
Gotcha. And my Korog just disappears. That's cute. Get off! Jesus Christ, I hate that shit.
I suppose the talk's gone.
Boom! That's right!
Kill him!
God damn it, fucking shield bastards. Get wrecked! It's right! Bam! That's right! Get wrecked! Boom! Through the skull! Oh man, these buttholes, dude. I'm dead. And dead. Oops. Ooh. out of nowhere. And off with his head. Snap, son. Need to find out where that dude is. Get me up. There he is. Let's get him. Snap! I hate these shield guys. They're the worst, man. They're dread. I'm dead. Woo! Boss. And dead. Ooh. Hey, I hate you guys too. You can die too. You butthole. At least those guys are easy. Snap. Dude, keep coming, guys. Come on, I'll fuck all your guys' shit up. And dude. All right, come on, let's go, big guy. Bring it. Oh snap, son. Uh oh. Rogue Doog. And dead. So much for the 97 hit streak, man. Boom. Too many of them.
Too many of us now.
What?
For my master, especially while I'm here.
Why are there so many of you? Son of a monkey! And I'm dead. Fuck!
The order killed. It's gonna get me promoted.
We did good, right? I feel like I did good. I've just been dying a lot lately. These guys are getting too strong. Shut up, Rogue Doog. Whatever the hell your name is. You scare him away? I don't get it.
What is this sorceress power to enter their mind?
Oh man, we suck.
It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
They're like freaking cockroaches or something everywhere. Can't get away from them. Damn spider. Frickin' A, dude. You stupid little homo. Boom!
Night fools! Don't stop fighting Uruk! Kill Tark!
Yeah, we get it. We're all buttholes. We can all die. Dude? I can't frickin' do something other than...
You miscalculated your odds. It'll cost you dear.
Yeah, probably. You're right. I need to get some health. And I'm pretty much screwed, I think. Health anywhere? Oh, there's some over here somewhere. Damn it. Fucking get down. Jesus Christ. Where did this guy come from? What, is this like a camp of captains?
Yeah.
No. I fucking hit A. That's bullshit. Get the fuck out of here. I definitely need more health. Another fucking captain?
Now I gotta fight you! Now I gotta kill you!
Damn it. Out of here. Many of them. Okay, so what do these blue things do?
This is all too much, Bubba. You'll pay next time.
Good. Get out of here. I don't fucking need another captain here. Uncle, man. This is hard shit.
You're in for it now.
Can't see anything.
You die!
Why can't I get that guy? Jesus Christ. Check it out. Whew, thank Jesus. Really, are there more freaking reinforcements coming? Shit. Why? Shit. Oh, and I bet that's poison too. This is insane.
You're not fool me that way. Stay there.
There's way too many of these guys. Drop.
Hey,
Really? This is ridiculous, man. Can we let some of these dudes out? Damn it, son of a... How am I supposed to kill this guy? Fuck you. And he gets leveled up. This is awesome. Bastards. Yeah, I don't care. Of these people. It just wasn't good enough, I guess. Yeah, that works. Yay. See if we can find an easier dude. Let's go get this guy, I guess. Or try to.
I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing.
Oh, man.
To achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him. These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
Okay. Okay, so where is that dude that I need to go to? I guess let's try and fast travel to there. No share, maybe? Maybe you closer? You look closer. I would like to escape this place without people seeing me. Oh. And they saw me. Huh. I don't want you to take my limbs. I'm loving it. I think that archer is over here, maybe? Possibly. And a scrania. Really, fucking Caragor?
Is this some kind of test to see how many times you can die?
You freaking Caragor, man. No, get away from me. Alright. Can we get that Caragor? Oh. Go. Oh. Woo.
This is just one battle.
No, you can't fucking retreat. Get away from me.
Oh.
take care of this guy. Aw, you motherfucker. Get out of here. God. Where is he going? Get out of my way. You mother... God damn it! Fuck.
I can hear the horns of my...
Yeah, you can burn in hell. Fucking damn crook. Fuck you. Couldn't take the heat, so he had to run away. Stupid fucker. Yep, you're next, guy. I'm coming for you, Tubby.
This curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory.
Get wrecked. Captain.
Confused. Killed Tark. Now Tark fights again.
That's nice. And get wrecked.
Trail of dead, they shall know me.
No, I don't. I want the fucking ruin. I don't give a shit about you, stupid dick faces.
You're dead.
Razor. Want some too, guy? Bring it! Yep, watch his head roll. It's rolling a long ways. Buttholes. Ooh, new stuff. Reduce the time required to perform ground execution. That would help a lot. We'll do that. Oh, actually, can I go back? Weapons and ruin upgrades. Yeah. This is just what we needed. Let's go see if we can kill that captain. I hate you, Karagoras. Come after me. Kill those guys for me. Thank you. It's over there somewhere. Running? Where is he going, man? Where are you going, guy? Get back here. Why are you running away? You pansy. Get out of here. He's mine. Really, another one? Come on! Stupid piece of shrug. I'm not gonna escape this damn Karagor. Kill it! Yeah! That's right. See anything, don't even worry about it, bro.
Justice!
Boom!
Escaping slave!
I'm not a slave. Get that. Oh, that was easy. Alright, let's get out of here before more of them come. What? Stronghold? Well, this is bull crap. Guy's level 6. Let's go get him.
These black captains who summoned you, what do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
Joint.
Well,
They're everywhere. It's fine, I'm not here. Leave me alone. Shotsky on this guy.
Drink yourself stupid! I'm going to!
You're already stupid. You don't have to drink yourself stupid. Stupid.
I'd known you were gonna come back. I'd have taken more time killing you.
Boom! That was a new one. This guy come from? Gee, really? Now this guy's running away. Awesome. That's real cute. Stupid. Sorry, no. You're not getting away, I'm sorry.
Not before, not now!
We fought for a better world. Now, chaos will reign.
Yep, you came out of nowhere, so I'm just gonna kill your ass. Sorry. What?
Thus ends your command.
Bitch. Worth it. Let's go up and kill this guy just because we can. And dead.
Hook between your damned eyes.
Good.
No, no escape.
Yeah.
Yeah.
find out if I lose my Korug when I fast travel. Yep. Bummer. What was I going for? Oh, yeah. Alright. Is that a troll down there? Yes, it is. You big guy. Look at that little Uruk going for him. And he's dead. Alright, let's get out of here. Kill that guy. I wanted to kill this guy. Jesse, I'm not watching the chat at all.
My lads were here to watch me kill that Uruk, but they won't hold back from killing you.
But you can text me and I'll see it. Actually, don't. God damn it. Fucking shit. Get lost. Dude. Dude. Son of a... Just kill him.
Chance of promotion for killing the
Shut
ranger.
Up. Now that relic is gone, because I couldn't get it because they were fucking being douchebags. Yeah, I don't care about your promotions. You can get fucking wrecked.
Our foes are trapped between the terror of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Gravewalker.
They despair at being lost in the darkness. And fear being uncovered in the light.
Ah, jeez. Well, we get to unlock another ability. Vault over an enemy will now leave it stunned. A lethal vision of Shadow Strike. Of drain and flurry kill will explode, causing nearby enemies to recoil in terror. Yeah. Well. Yeah, we like that. Weapon upgrades, huh? Josh, okay, this game is hard for me, alright, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I seem to be having some sort of success with these, missions, so. Check it out.
What was that?
Yeah, I don't know if this is that guy that ran away earlier or not. Hopefully we can kill him this time, though.
I don't care for these brutish displays. I'll end it quickly.
Really? Can you really? I think you're fat and you can die.
It's huge! Come on, cannibal!
Yeah, we know you didn't care about it. We got it. That's why we're gonna let that one rip you to pieces. What? What? What?
The superior creature is victorious! No one to help you! Well, are you behind this, I wonder? Hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
Of course, that's the plan.
Stay on the ground.
How can I get behind you?
Come on, stay on back.
Aw, you bitch. Where is it? Fatty's still over here.
They say you don't hear them until there's a blade slicing your throat open. So listen up.
What was that? Hey! You seem to forget that you fell under my blade already. There's nothing about you that dismays me.
Get out of here.
Do you command in death?
I have no idea if that was the same guy or not, but you know, whatever. Okay, let's see what else we got. Vendetta. Avenge the death of whatever by killing Mog the Warrior. Okay. So where is he? Is he just around here somewhere? So let's go check out over here.
Thank you. Finally, I'm free.
There's never enough meat to eat around here. Must be the...
After him! Keep him surrounded!
Okay, that was easy. Alright, let's go check out over here then. Yeah, you do. You're the last thing you'll ever see.
I am not dead.
Mog.
Okay. Yay.
Time in the shadows! Time to show everyone what you are! Stupid shot!
No, we won't. I'm gonna fucking kill your ass. Boom! Yay. Woo, achievement unlocked. time is it anyways? Oh man. Alright, let's see what else we got. Oh jeez. Alright, I'll be right back. That level 16 guy again.
The Dark Lord. Time to scream.
Do Boom. Fucking Paragon, man. What? Frickin' run away, losers. Let's get this mission. Where is it? Up top? Yep.
It's quiet out here. Too quiet.
Yeah, because I killed all your men. It's no fair that you're getting reinforcements like that. What else we got? Let's fast travel there quick. Press X to destroy it and convert it to whatever. Alright. Sweet. upgrades. Yay. Oh, okay. Abilities. Unlocks a rune slot on your sword. Weapon upgrades. Woo! Achievement! The Cold Light. Alright. Recover all focus and elf shot on any last chance success. Recovers 58% focus on ground execution. 22%. We'll do that. Alright! We are cool. Messing with me. What is this? Woo! These artifacts hold memories of Mordor. Use L and R to look for the memory and press X to reveal it. A dead bird, okay.
Guess what I saw? I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too, bigger than I've ever seen. They pull in new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away, because they've got a head or so on other orcs. Come out fighting, and immediately start bossing everyone else around. No one's the wiser about me spying. But don't send no more clones. The other orcs might get suspicious.
All right. So that's neat. Dead crows.
They are tough, and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose. To destroy the world of men.
Alright, let's go this way.
The Hulker drinks the blood of the orcs he slays, and wears his scalps as trophies.
Loser. Lahu. Zahar.
Thank you, Ranger.
Attack! Keep him surrounded!
Oh, so you can see that. You bitch. Your roots. That's him.
Now I'm hunting you down. They're preparing a feast for when I bring back your head.
Are they? Are they really?
Oh, you can't hurt me! Let me have a piece of that for that.
You fucker, get the fuck out of here.
Enough.
Bitch.
Push him back.
God damn it. interrogation? Probably a bad idea, but we'll give it a shot, Ski. This is that level 16 guy. Oh, son of a bitch. That's a bad idea.
Surround the beasts and slay them, just as we practiced.
Yeah, I hope they get your ass, is what I hope. Sick 'em, Kerogs. Let's let those guys take them down for a little bit here. Get him. Sick of him. That's right. I hope they get him. Come on, Caragors. Sick of him. Left, get him. What?
Wait. You see, my hunting tactics are flawless. Ranger, you're building quite a reputation, but can you live up to it?
Nope. You too. You're too strong for me.
He can't fool me!
Bitch. You motherfucker. Get wrecked, dude.
Be quick, lads. You won't trick me.
Stay out of the way!
Kill him! Idiot, I'm too sharp for you! Just you and me!
I'm gonna kill your ass. That's
curse
right.
You, Ranger.
Yep, nope, you're dying. Dead! What do you think you're running off to?
Wait.
See, his jaw is still moving. And it's gone. Well, that's good that we killed that guy. Let's see if we can run by here and get that one done without getting dragged into those two. No, we're not doing that. Oh, forget it. Let's go. Let's fast travel there quick. And then we're gonna go give this a shot, Ski. Archer, because he's probably a penis.
Could this beer make a much bigger mess of an enemy?
Yeah, shut up. You're dead. Haha.
Join a real